Also breaking tonight, Michigan State Police are at the scene of a fatal crash on Grand River Avenue near Weberville, an M52. It happened around 2 o'clock this afternoon. According to police, a Michigan Department of Transportation contract worker was hit by a passing vehicle and died of his injuries. The Ingham County Sheriff's Office is now investigating.